to do it with my dear friend, John Goodwin. Yeah, man. And like Johnny says, you know, he so rarely gets up here to do this, and I'm trying to get his honey out of Nashville and back here to California where he belongs.
Yeah.
I'm looking right here in Santa Barbara. Don't you think, wouldn't it be cool to
have... say Santa Barbara, Johnny G.
Please, Johnny G. Am I up here? Okay, this is a Songwriters thing, and I'm going to do one from one of my favorite songwriters of all time. This is a Christofferson tune. Get down on my knees and pray, and am I high enough on the chain of revolution to respect myself and my brother and my sister and perfect myself in my own peculiar way? I get lazy, I forget my obligations, I'd go crazy if I paid attention all the time, and I want justice, but I'll settle for some mercy on this holy road through the universal mind. Am I young enough to believe in revolution? Am I strong enough to get down on my knees and pray? And am I high enough on the chain of evolution to respect myself and my brother and my sister and perfect myself? To wonder if I'm worthy of this part I play in the dream that's coming true. Am I young enough to believe in revolution? Am I strong enough to get down on my knees and pray? And am I high enough on the chain of evolution to respect myself and my brother and my sister and perfect myself in my own peculiar way? Am I
Jeff Bridges, thank you so much for coming and gracing us here tonight. Thank you so much. Jeff Bridges, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Johnny Goodwin, all the way from Nashville.
Hey, Johnny!
And Johnny Irion and U.S. Elevator. We'll take a short break after this and we'll come back and play some rock and roll. But I thought we'd close this night out with Mr. Tim Bluhm's going to sing us a song to close out this 805 Songwriters.
Thank you. I did have an 805 phone number for quite a few years, just
great.
To be fair. San Luis Obispo.
Did you see the grizzly bear rolling over the floodplain? Sir Richard Hamilton did. I read about it and it stuck in my brain. Did you see the river flow clear down the Mexico? John Wesley Powell most certainly did. I read about it when I was a kid. Time 6, son of a grizzly bear. Can't seem to find myself anywhere.
a dream one time. There was I was at like a pueblo somewhere in the Southwest, and there was a Native American guy sitting on the ground, and in that he called himself a time six son of a grizzly bear. No idea what that meant.
Adobe huts in the cypress grove is where the rich man built his homes. Time six, son of a grizzly bear, can't seem to find myself anywhere.